And that'll help the confidence. Jans lays it inside to Dika Mem. It's blocked, but it's taken fast. The keeper. And Barça are level 2-2. A wry smile on the face. Mem again. Oh, yes! Dika Mem. Regain the lead. Vanna in as a second line player. That opens up a little bit of space, and it's immediate loss from the right wing in. Nick of time. And an immediate response from Dick. Line switch. Fabregas in comes. Alish as second line player from the right wing. And Dika Mem.
After all those departures, to adjust again, move it in. 4-2 situation, and that Triet.
Thank you.
Mem again going to the outside. This time sends Landine to the near post and stayed out. Away goes Barça. Mem cuts in one side and the other, releases a rocket of a shot and for the line. It spills out of the hands and away go Barça. Empty net to shoot into and eventually goes into the back of the net. Dika Mem. He's been quiet in this game. It's Langoro who comes into the centre on the empty switch. Mem. Markutz. Mem has space. Dika Mem scores. That's the measure of the man. Dika Mem. Brilliant start for them. And an immediate response by Dika Mem. Gonzalo Perez de Vargas who gets the start between the posts. No real surprise considering how good he's been in the last couple of games. And that. Engesson takes on Toto now. Bit of an overlap down the right hand side and a bit of overcommitment there in defense that created the space. Much like Hoffman needed a save, this attack needs a goal, but they need to stop Barça first, and that's not going to help. Huge gap right down the center. Easy. Mem. Oh, good response. His time here. He's very cool in these situations. That's much better. Dika Mem is releasing a wicked shot.